Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. My name is Dustin. I am a subject matter expert in the systems management space. Today, I will be going over health status and alerts in OpenManage Enterprise. First, we will start with health status. So after initial discovery, health is determined by an hourly global health task for all devices. And this is configurable under application settings, console preferences, and then we choose device health. We can see we can change our dropdown to minutes or hourly. So OME will reach out to the device hourly and get a health status. One of the things you'll see is when a health status changes, you'll have health status roll up here, show you a different color, either unknown, healthy, critical, warning. So if we go to alerts and we go to alert log, and we aren't seeing any alerts, all we're seeing is system health, then chances are the customer does not have SNMP configured or SNMP is being blocked. So with that said, let's kind of jump on over to alerts. So alerts are real time and they are based on SNMP traps from the device. SNMP is configured on UDP port 162. These trigger at the time of failure, so they are real time, and they're populated in the console within a few seconds. So real time means that if you set it up after the issue happened, you're not gonna see anything about it. It has to already be set up, then the issue happens, then you'll see what you need to see. The community strings are configurable in application settings and incoming alerts. And we can, this is where we can enable SNMP v3, which does require configuration on the other end, as well as change our community string or even change our port if that's something that we're setting up again on both ends. So the whole point of these alerts is if you don't have them set up, or what they do is they help you set up for email alerts. They'll work with SAE. So if you have an SAE adapter set up, then the SAE will actually get the alerts and be able to create cases. And really anything else we do on the alert actions, which we will actually cover in a later video. So that's it. I hope you enjoy my video of going over health status and alerting in OpenManage Enterprise. Thank you and have a wonderful day.